Hey ladies and gentlemen, today I want to do a review of the M26 smartwatch. It's a pretty nice looking watch. It fits and feels very comfortable. One thing I love about this watch is there's an on-off button. Really simple on-off button on the side. I like it on the side. So, we got microphone, USB, and the speaker over on this side. You got the power button. Yeah, it is it's a good size. It's a pretty good size. Here's a Lego man in comparison. As soon as I turn it on and get into it, I realize pretty quickly that this is basically the same operating system as the U8. Just like the U8, the M26 doesn't come with a port for a SIM card or micro SD, which is unfortunate, but it still works greatly over Bluetooth. I believe that the icons are exactly the same as they are in the U8. Unfortunately, I didn't get to use the U8 for very long because I found out that the Bluetooth didn't work at all. Both this M26 and the U8, I got over eBay for under $15 free shipping. I'm starting to think that some of these Chinese dealers know that these things are broken, but they'll still ship it anyways. And I say that because, as you might notice here, this watch is possessed by Satan, and it likes to open things on its own, which is unfortunate. I just don't have any luck with the U8 operating system, the Nucleus operating system. As you can see, it's doing its own thing. I'm pretty sure that this watch is actually possessed by a satanic demon. Oh, there, it just froze up on me. I can't do a darn thing. There. I should say I just got this today in the mail. Yeah, and it's malfunctioning pretty badly. So ultimately, you get what you pay for. Just like the U8, this thing's malfunctioning on me. I've cleaned the screen off several times. No, it's not working at all. When I discovered that my U8 wasn't working, I decided I couldn't do a review on it because I didn't have a functioning system. And when I got this one, I was just really sick of that. And I'm kind of thinking, under the same theory that Bigfoot is actually blurry, and that's why no one can take a picture of him, these watches were meant to be horrible, and I should just accept it and review it as is. Anyways, we got a calculator, we got a sleep watcher, something to tell you how much you drink, an alarm for how long you're sitting for. Let's see what else we got. We got the settings, anti-loss mode. You can change your ringtones. You can check your power level on your phone. You can set alarms, set your calendar, good pedometer, stopwatch. Stopwatch is always practical. Now, I'm pretty sure that this watch is actually possessed by Satan. And I think it's trying to call home right now. It's a lot better looking than the U8 smartwatch. Actually, I like the design of this better than the DZ09 or the GT08. I wish that this was the kind of shell that those ones came with. So the next thing I'll do is a tear down, and I'll see if its guts are the same as the U8. Really is a shame, though. Have a good one. Like and subscribe if you like what you see. And yeah, have a good one.